begin. Remember that we have accounts receivable and inventory homework that are due just before Christmas on December 22nd before noon. And that homework will be returned to you in your mail folder the second week in January. I've also updated our syllabus for the correct URL for the Adobe Connect sessions. And you have an exam that's due soon. And I will post those exam grades probably just after Christmas. I don't think anybody should get grades before Christmas. And then those exams and the answer keys will be returned to you in your mail folders also in January. So where do you find that homework? Well, if you look at your syllabus, it will show you that the accounts receivable homework, which is covered in this webinar, will be available on our website, and the URL for those Adobe Connect sessions in the future is crossin2/, and also notice that we have an upcoming webinar on Tuesday. So hopefully all the technology will work and life will treat us well. So that's what I know for housekeeping. If you have any questions or anything, you know you can always email me or give me a call on my cell phone. Thanks.